Shuffling here. Turn back now. I know who you are, small one. Word travels fast thanks to my scouts. You bested Heartscale, but don't think that makes you worth anything to me. I know all about your petty alliance and what you've been up to. It makes no difference. I refuse. Your kind are nothing but useless squabblers. The Snaps are already cleaning up one of your messes. We will not be dragged into another of your fights. No, your kind lost all merit in my eyes years ago. Go back to where you came from, small one. I've got too much to deal with already without your nonsense as well. No, suit yourself. If you want to die, why not try to help us clean up some undead? Maybe you won't be totally useless.
The request is complete.
That threatens the land. I am Ashtray. As I understand it, you wish to receive our life force to empower yourself, and are seeking allies for the Skyhaven resistance. Is that all?
Of course.
I will give the order for our soldiers to help however they can. At least, I would if I could. It is never as simple as that. My compatriot is giving us quite the evil eye right now. We'd like to discuss this as well. Please, do not be deterred by Red Jaw's brusque manners. Like the rest of us, he seeks the greater good for the world. Still, he may wish to brace himself.
An alliance? Share our life force with this pathetic creature? It's here to rob us! No, absolutely not! Giving up our life force will weaken us. Besides, we can't spare any warriors. We need every sword here to hold back the demonic forces.
I don't care why you're here.
I'm not going to coddle you like Ashjaw does. We Snapjaw earn our strength, and we're not just going to share it with someone who doesn't deserve it. I won't blindly cooperate just because Ashjaw and Ixnan asked. You better be able to prove your value and contribute. Otherwise, you're worthless to us. Listen close. I've planted warded staves throughout the area to siphon up the dark chi that saturates the earth here. You need to go collect them and bring them to the Soul Ward across the city so that they can be purified. Clear out some of those wandering Jiangxi while you're at it. If you're strong enough to survive that much, I may consider listening to you.
Your friend has connected to the server.
Yeah!
here!
Quest item.
I'm surprised you could endure that much corruption and still be alive in the first place. Not that it makes it any better. Took you long enough, but my test of your abilities worked. You really are strong enough to survive all this dark chi without turning into a fiend. Don't give me that look. You're useless if you die just from exposure. Come on, then, and meet me back at the camp.